at least 3 people dead after gunmen storm hotel in Mali and take 170 people hostage, including 20 Indians, as per the reports. 3 of 7 Turkish Airlines staff members caught in the hotel managed to escape, a Turkish government official said. A senior security source told that some of the hostages had been freed, but the operation continues.